Hi students, welcome back to another lecture of Parth Online Maths Tutorial. In previous lecture, we have seen question number 1 to 3 of exercise 2.1, and in this chapter, we are going to see further questions of this exercise. So let's see question number 4 of this exercise. In question 4, we have a rectangular sheet paper which is 12.5 cm long and 10 2 by 3 cm wide. We have to find its perimeter, and we know that perimeter of a rectangle is sum of its all sides. So length of rectangle here is 12 1 by 2 cm and breadth of rectangle is 10 2 by 3 cm. We know that perimeter of rectangle is 2 into L plus B. So in this case we will put value of L as 12 1 by 2 and value of B as 10 2 by 3. So here we put the value of L as 12 1 by 2 and value of B as 10 2 by 3. नाउ ब्रैकेट को सॉल्व करने के लिए पहले मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शंस को हमें इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन में चेंज कर लेना चाहिए. सो दिस 12 1 बाय 2 विल बिकम, व्हेन वी मल्टीप्लाई 12 बाय 2 इट विल बिकम 24 एंड 24 प्लस 1 विल बिकम 25 बाय 2. इन द सेम वे व्हेन वी मल्टीप्लाई 10 बाय 3 इट विल बिकम 30 एंड व्हेन वी एड 2 टू इट इट विल बिकम 32 बाय 3. Now these two are unlike fractions, so we have to take LCM here, and we know that LCM of 2 and 3 is 6. So when we take LCM, it will become 6, and when 6 divided by 2 we'll get 3, and 3 into 25 is 75. This plus sign remains as it is. When this 6 is divided by 3, what we get is 2, and when 32 is multiplied to 2, it will become 64. On solving it, we will get 139. So what we get here is 2 into 139 by 6. Now here 2 is multiplied to this fraction, and when a natural number is multiplied to a fraction, we can either multiply this natural number to its numerator or we can cancel it with denominator. Here we can cancel this 2 with the denominator. 2 ones are 2 and 2 threes are 6. So we can directly cancel it out because this 2 is multiplied to 139 by 6, and because we have a bracket here, so we don't need to put a multiply sign. It is understood that this 2 is multiplied to this 139 by 6. So what we get here is 139 by 3 cm as answer. So here we get 139 by 3 cm as answer. We can convert it into mixed fraction also as per your convenience, but the question is correct here. Here only. Let's now look at the question number 5 of this exercise. In question number 5, we have to find the perimeter of triangle ABE and rectangle BCDE in this figure, and we have to tell which perimeter is greater. So the dimensions are given in the figure itself. ABE is the triangle here and BCDE is the given rectangle. Dimensions are given in the figure itself. So in the first part, we have to find the area of triangle ABE, and we know that perimeter of any triangle is sum of its all sides. So sum of triangle ABE will be sum of side AB plus BE plus AE. So here side AB is 5 by 2 cm, BE is 3 by 4 cm and AE is 3 by 5 cm. तो इसे solve करने से पहले हमें mixed fractions को improper fractions में change करना पड़ेगा. So let's change it first. When we multiply this 2 with 4, it will become 8, and when we add 3 to 8, it will become 11 by 4. In the same way, 5 into 3 is 15, 15 plus 3 will be 18, so it will become 18 by 5. Now they are unlike fractions, so इन्हें add करने के लिए पहले हमें LCM find out करना पड़ेगा. So LCM of 2, 4 and 5 will be, the first prime number with which we can divide it is 2. So what we get here is 1, 2. Once again we can divide it by 2, and at last we can divide it by 5. Now LCM of 2, 4 and 5 will be product of 2, 2 and 5. So on multiplying these we get 20 as LCM. Obviously we have to do this work in rough side of the sheet. So taking LCM as 20, when we divide 20 by 2 we will get 10. 10 into 5 will be 50, this plus sign as it is. When 20 is divided by 4, we get 5. 5 into 11 is 55. And in the same way, when 20 is divided by 5, we get 4. and 4 into 18 is 72. When we add all these, what we get is 177 by 20 centimeter as perimeter of triangle ABE. So triangle ki sabhi sides ko add karne pe hume jo result mila hai wo hai 177 by 20 centimeter. हम इसे मिक्स फ्रैक्शन में भी चेंज कर सकते हैं या हम इसे ऐसे भी जोड़ सकते हैं. नाउ लेट्स चेक फॉर द पेरीमीटर फॉर रेक्टेंगल डीसीडी. वी नो दैट पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ रेक्टेंगल इज 2 इनटू एल प्लस बी एंड लेट्स टेक सीडी हियर एज लेंथ एंड डीई हियर एज ब्रेथ ऑफ द रेक्टेंगल. सो व्हेन वी पुट द वैल्यूज ऑफ एल एंड डी इनटू दिस व्हाट वी गेट हियर इज 2 इनटू एल एज 2 3 बाय 4 एंड BS 7 by 6. So when we put the values of L and B here, what we get is 2 into 2, 3 by 4 plus 7 by 6. इसे solve करने के लिए पहले हमें improper fraction में change करना पड़ेगा. So when we change this into improper fraction, जब 2 4 से multiply होगा, we get 8. 8 plus 3 is 11. So what we get is 11 by 4 plus 7 by 6. As it is. Now we know that LCM of 6 and 4 is 12. You can check it by yourself. When we solve it, we get 12 as LCM, and when this 12 is divided by 4, we get 3. 3 into 11 is 33. Plus, when 12 is divided by 6, we get 2. 2 into 7 is 14. On adding 33 and 14, we will get 47. So, we get here 47 by 12. When a natural number is multiplied to a fraction, it can be directly multiplied to the numerator of the fraction or it can be cancelled out by the denominator if the cancellation is possible. So, here we can cancel 2 and 12. So, we'll cancel it. That means what we get here is 47 by 6 centimeter. Now, perimeter of rectangle BCD is 47 by 6 cm and perimeter of triangle ABE is 77 by 20 cm. To check which one is greater, क्योंकि दोनों unlike terms हैं, इन्हें compare करना इतना easy नहीं होगा, तो comparing के लिए हम cross multiplication method use कर सकते हैं या फिर LCM method का use कर सकते हैं, क्योंकि यहाँ पे दो ही fractions हैं, let's check it by cross multiplication method. Let me rub this part. Now we have perimeter of triangle as 177 by 20 and perimeter of rectangle as 47 by 20. When we compare them using cross multiplication method, I told you during cross multiply we only shift denominators. We don't shift numerator. हम सिर्फ denominators को left या right side पे shift करेंगे. You know, this is the left hand side and this is the right hand side. तो जो न्यूमिरेटर पार्ट है वो अपनी जगह पे ही रहेगा. तो इस केस में 177 यहीं पे रहेगा और इस केस में 47 यहीं पे रहेगा और ये 20 राइट हैंड साइड आके 47 से मल्टीप्लाई होगा और ये 6 लेफ्ट हैंड साइड जाके 177 से मल्टीप्लाई होगा. नाउ व्हेन वी मल्टीप्लाई 177 बाय 6 व्हाट वी गेट इज 1062 एंड ऑन मल्टीप्लाइंग 47 बाय 20 व्हाट वी गेट इज 940. Obviously, 1062 is greater than 940. Thus, we can say that fraction 177 by 20 is greater than 47 by 6. Thus, we conclude that perimeter of triangle ABE is greater than perimeter of rectangle BCDE. So, this way, we can check the comparison between the perimeters of triangle and rectangle. Let's now see the next question of this exercise. In question number 6, it is given that Sahil wants to put a picture in a frame and the picture is 7 3 by 5 cm wide. To fit the frame, the picture cannot be more than 7 3 by 10 cm wide. How much should the picture be trimmed? So, is question mein kya given hai? Sahil ko ek picture ko fit karna hai frame mein. पिक्चर की विड्थ गिवन है 7 3 बाय 5 सेंटीमीटर और फ्रेम की भी विड्थ गिवन है 7 3 बाय 10 सेंटीमीटर. ऑब्वियसली फ्रेम की विड्थ कम होगी पिक्चर की विड्थ से, इसीलिए क्वेश्चन में पूछा है कि हमें पिक्चर को कितना ट्रिम करना पड़ेगा. ताकि पिक्चर जो है इस फ्रेम के अंदर फिट आ सके। तो आप देख सकते हैं इस फ्रेम में हमें पिक्चर का कुछ इस तरह से पोर्शन कट करना पड़ेगा सो दैट द पिक्चर कैन बी फिट इनटू दिस फ्रेम। नाउ टू सी हाउ मच पार्ट वी हैव टू ट्रिम, वी सिंपली हैव टू सबट्रैक्ट द विड्थ। नाउ विड्थ ऑफ पिक्चर हियर इज 73 by 5 cm एंड विड्थ ऑफ फ्रेम इज 73 by 10 cm। ऑब्वियसली ये देखने के लिए कि हमें कितनी ट्रिमिंग रिक्वायर्ड है, हमें पिक्चर की विड्थ में से फ्रेम की विड्थ को माइनस करना पड़ेगा। Therefore, part of the picture need to be trimmed should be equals to width of picture minus width of frame. Now, width of picture 73 by 5 and width of frame is 73 by 10. ये mixed fractions में given है, पहले हमें इन्हें improper fraction में change करना पड़ेगा। When we multiply 7 to 5, it becomes 35 and when we add 3 to it, it will become 38 by 5. In the same way, when 7 is multiplied to 10, it will become 70. And when 70 is added to 3, we'll get 73 by 10. Now, on taking LCM, it is very simple. We'll get 10 as LCM here. So, when this 5 divides 10, we get 2. And when this 2 is multiplied to 38, we get 76. This 73 will remain as it is because 10 divided by 10 will be 1 and 1 multiplied to 73 will be 1 only, and this minus sign remains as it is. So 76 minus 73 will become 3 by 10. So that means by 3 by 10 centimeter we have to trim the picture so that the picture may fit into this frame. So I hope this is a very easy question. So that's all for this lecture. In the next lecture we will see the remaining question of this exercise. Thank you.